as 3. Hear this word that the Lord hath spoken against you, O children of Israel, against the whole family which I brought up from the land of Egypt, saying, You only have I known of all the families of the earth. Therefore I will punish you for all your iniquities.
Exodus chapter 21, verse 16. And he that stealeth a man and selleth him, or if he be found in his hand, he shall surely be put to death. Zechariah chapter 11, verse 5. Whose possessors slay them and hold themselves not guilty. And they that sell them say, Blessed be the Lord, for I am rich, and their own shepherds pity them not. Deuteronomy chapter 30, verse 7. And the Lord thy God will put all these curses upon thine enemies, and on them that hate thee, which persecuted thee. So the same torment, torture, and hell that the nation of Israel experienced, you Edomites will experience. You are guilty as charged. All you Edomites are going to slavery.
Isaiah 14. For the Lord will have mercy on Jacob, and will yet choose Israel, and set them in their own land. And the stranger shall be joined with them, and they shall cleave to the house of Jacob. And the people shall take them, and bring them to their place. And the house of Israel shall possess them in the land of the Lord for servants and handmaids. And they shall take them captives, whose captives they were, and they shall rule over their oppressors. And it shall come to pass in the day that the Lord shall give thee rest from thy sorrow, and from thy fear, and from the hard bondage wherein thou wast made to serve.